That's a good character.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Oh, he's really good.
Oh, that's a good
character. What is that? No, that's a good
character. Oh!
No! Yeah. No! You retard!
Thank you.
Why would you do that?
I didn't realize that it was a cliff, clearly. Oh, who's this guy? Oh, this guy's cool. Oh,
he's not. That guy is a fucking nerd.
Well,
he's a Scottish nerd. He's
an idiot. What? Am I doing now? Good point. He is in fact wearing glasses.
Yeah, speaking of fuck, it's time to leave, you fat fuck. Oh. Get up. Come on.
What? No, no.
Get out of my house.
It's my house. Why am I leaving?
Care. Fucking leave.
Get out. 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 Fuck off. Get out. You're just so fucking bad at video games. Like, really.
It's fucking Lego. It's my house.
It's my house now.
I'm going for a walk. I'm going for a walk. Oh, fuck off. Not you think I am. Oh, I told you to fuck off. Oh, I already said, not who you think I am.
Jesus Christ.
Not him either.
Hello.
You're me. I'm me, you're you. Hasn't changed. Understand?
Great. Okay, so, explaining time. Me and you are the figments of someone else's imagination. I don't really know how I know that. I think I was just imagining being super smart. Which is why I sort of know it. Anyway, right, so I've made this thing. A thing that can make me travel between all the other worlds so I can find the other me's and see how stupid they really are. Because I imagine they're all pretty stupid. But on my travels, I've discovered that me and you, we're the only ones that are anyway important. Don't know why. So, I'm here to offer you an opportunity to come with me and see all these alternate realities. Wouldn't that be just great? This here is the device that I have used to travel through all these worlds. Isn't that cool? It's a little blue box. Yeah. So, what do you say?
That's not gone well. Shit.
Hey, where are you going? What? What's all this Caliban stuff for? It's me.
Me no know me. Me go away now.
So, this is gonna be a bit weird, but I'm you, I think. Oh, fuck. I really should have listened when the first weirdo explained it, but it's not really important. All you need to know is that I've had a really shit day. I'm angry, I'm hungry, I'm thirsty, I'm lost, I'm fucking crazy.
You're not wearing proper trousers.
Yes, yes! Oh, look at that! Yeah, well spotted, well spotted. Brilliant. Stop looking at me. Stop looking at me, fat. Fuck you. You're fat.
Hey, man. Mans. What's that?
It's a box.
Sweet.
Oh, no, 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 no. Right. Right. Right.
Hey, John, buddy. John, give me that. John, give me that box.
Hand that over ass hat.
This box.
Yeah.
No, no, no. Don't
fucking touch it.
I'm gonna press it.
Don't touch that.
Okay, I'm pressing it.
That's not good. What do you think?
Yeah, I think I'm gonna kill you.
What?
Yeah.
What?
Turn around.
Can I go?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. That's interesting. Jesus. I'm thinking. Yeah. Got an idea. I'll kill you too.
What?
I knew you'd come back. Then you know why. I'm actually struggling with that bit because I thought it was fun. I liked it. What are you gonna do to me?
I'm not gonna do anything to you.
No, I kind of already did any of that in the first place. It was all him up there, dreaming this all up. So, it's a lot easier now, isn't it? Decide. I'm just gonna have to wait and see.
Wait and see what?
Wait and see which one he prefers, me or you. It's gonna happen very soon. 3, 2, 1.